Well, why am I passionate about teaching biblical theology in IBI? Well, let me give three reasons. First of all, I love the Bible. The Bible is this rich, diverse collection of 66 books, but within it, from Genesis to Revelation, there is one overarching story of God's redemptive purposes for the world and for his people. And there's nothing more exciting than to see students get and see how the Bible can be unlocked and we understand the overall narrative of the Bible and our place within it. Secondly, I love teaching biblical theology because it's theological. Within the story of the Bible, we have many theological themes. And so, for example, I teach a class on Jesus in second, third year, and we look at how Jesus is at the center of God's redemptive purposes from Old Testament to New Testament, how Jesus is on every page of the New Testament, as the New Testament writers have come to understand, how what God has done in Jesus unlocks the entire story of Israel and is the key to the future. And it is through Jesus that sin and death are dealt with and overcome. And thirdly, I love teaching biblical theology because I love teaching students. I don't teach a theology, I don't teach a class, I teach people. And there's nothing more than I enjoy is to engage with students. We have student-centered learning, we have discussions, we have debates. We are together learning more about God and His Word, and that excites me.